Legosi's drunk again. You smell like Taco Bell and puke.
I have discovered the formula for eternal life, so long as I don't trip. Ah!
Oh, I got you. Oh, let me just grab your side. No, let me change into the arm. Oh, damn it, we're going down.
Now that Lewis is dead, I shall use his fur to make a most glorious bathrobe. Taco Bell!
Legosi, cut the goat's brake lines.
Yes, master.
Oh, shit, I'm hallucinating again. Hi-ya! Did someone crap in their pants? Smells like diarrhea over here.
I'm telling you, Naruto's a good show. Just give it a chance.
I'm not sure. I just don't believe it.
Diarrhea! Hey, you grabbed the last Cinnabon. I called dibs on that. It was shit. There wasn't enough icing anyway. There was more icing in the refrigerator, you dumbass. I bet your mom's got some real nice icing.
Brussels sprouts. How dare you bring up Brussels sprouts in a Cinnabon discussion. I ought to shove a Brussels sprout up your urethra. Jazz hands, jazz hands!
I nearly got turned into a bathrobe, but I can tell you that Cinnabons are the most delicious food known to deer, and anyone willing to steal another animal's Cinnabon is a dirty communist.
That Cinnabon tasted like your mother's ass! Next time I'll be sure to smush it in your face!
What if I told you there was another reality beyond this one, where hairless apes watched our struggles for their mere enjoyment?
Every time you watch The Matrix, you think you're Morpheus. Well, you're not, dweeb!
Why is there a tree in the cafeteria?
You're not still mad about the bathrobe comments, are you?
I will turn you into soup, old man. I'll put onions, carrots, celery stalks, perhaps even a bay leaf.
Huh? But you're a vegan.
Vegans eat meat too. We're just better at hiding it from the rest of the world. Damn, I wish I had a ribeye in front of me right now.
Ah, your babbling is cancer to my ears.
Meow.
Why did you meow like a cat anyway?
I dress as a fairy at strip clubs. This week I'm a cat.
Wanna impregnate me?
I'm sick of school, so knock me up so I can drop out already.
Doing, doing, doing.
Oh, please. I hope Haru does Pilates. I'd kill for a nice round yoga butt. I hope you don't mind, but my butt's a bit flat.
Oh, God! Why me? Why me?
Oh, flat butt, but those are some tig old biddies.
Lick you from your head.
You want to be careful with that boner. At this height, it can poke my eye out. Literally.